This is gonna make me depressed. I can feel it. Oh, come on!
Alright.
I should probably, like, stand away from the thing when it spawns, like this. Like a sensible person would do. That doesn't help at all. Come on, one more! Let me punch his girlfriend some more, then. She deserves it after all this. Alright. Get here, you stupid cow! Yeah, you can turn around. You get like a double. I want to be this. Clearly, I want to be away from like. Do I just keep moving or do I run over and punch him? No, I don't. That is the wrong way of doing it. Oh, are you kidding? That is mean. Mean. Ooh, not quite, chum. Not quite. Alright, got this going. Got this going now. Alright. Why am I still doing this? Really? Oh, you son of a bitch. I can't. Haven't played a 2D game quite this difficult in a long time. Although, Order of Ecclesia from Castlevania was pretty tough. Oh, there she goes. Duff her up. Hate you. I have to do a Neon Man because of you. With some stupid... I mean, it drags you back with scrolling, but you can't actually walk fast enough to get away from him. What kind of garbage is that? And he's like, oh, nom. And every time you do something, it like sends you back. Which is rubbish! Oh, that's it. That's it. We're done. We're done. My patience can only take so much. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that anyway, watching me struggle and swear and battle my way through the house and some evil portal. I'll just stick the outtakes from that first bit on the end of this because, you know, why not? And I've got another video coming up later, which is the thank you video for 4,000 something. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. And until next time, goodbye.
Well, welcome back to Spider Husband. I wasn't really interested in doing this, but I actually quite a bit of fun with it last time, so I thought I might as well. And since I'm getting away fairly soon, there isn't really a lot of videos for me. I'll be way too long, but I might as well do something while, you know, I'm just hanging around. So let's keep this boss. Ah, actually. This is Mr. Slidey. He's quite tough. Trying to slide, bitch. Oh, yeah, this is. Oh, you wanker. Yeah. Oh, you tease. Shit. He's gonna tease this guy, okay, yeah. Yeah, you dirty tongue here. Wank! Come here, you little bastard. I suck at this, come on. Oh, cock. Fine, we'll take him out. Yeah, come on, Rick's gonna duck you up. Ah, I think you got a little routine, yeah, it's a bit easier, but since I suck too much of this, it's fuck! Please, bloody novel. Stop slowing me, you dick, come on. Give me your penis. Alright. Ah, I got you, it's not over yet, is it? No, you turned some dirty spider bastard. Ah, it's pretty creepy. Oh. I'm not sure how to deal with this. No, Rick! Am I gonna do it again? Might not. Ah, I'm nightmare. One, two, three. Ah, fuck. Get a hang of this now. Yeah, come on. Oh, you ruined it. One more hit. Come here, toss that. Fuck! Dick! Oh, jah! Damn it. Man, right, if I cover this one more time, I'll finish the game over. I'm just gonna skip it, because I'm rubbish like that. I'm not gonna struggle 10 minutes on one boss. Because that's not very fun. Oh, what? I was never near him. Are you kidding? Are you not fucky?